I would say I'm very pleased with this choice because it has so far broadened my hospitality knowledge. And of course, EHL is known to be a world-class institution when it comes to hospitality. And hospitality world is becoming very competitive, and we also need to be up to pace to be able to be successful in this career. Now, being a hotel manager, we're focused on operations. So it's also giving me a scope a little bit out of the operations. So dealing more with ownership, dealing with different stakeholders, what numbers they would be looking at. So I believe this program is giving me insights of the talk lines that we would be having with owners, and to be able to convince our stakeholders. So a real world challenge would be the competitive hospitality landscape, where we have to be more analytical, and the MBA program definitely helps us to be more analytical, more informed about our figures, to be able to put in successful strategies. So I recently started attending board meetings where we have to actually communicate our figures on a monthly basis with our owners, and it actually helped me to conversate better with owners rather than focusing more on operations. I'm using the numbers and the figures that they would understand better rather than just focusing on operations. And it helped me a lot from marketing. Our marketing course and our revenue management course as well was very informative. One word would be time management. So you really have to be good at time management. And an advice that I would give to future students is not to procrastinate. And it's really very essential that you dedicate time on a daily basis to study and to try and finish or to progress in your assignments, not to feel overwhelmed with deadlines. So this would be my advice. The unique networking for me, this is my first year, and I'm very glad to be in a cohort with a diverse hospitality background. And of course, us conversating and interacting with industry leaders online and via emails and now on site. It's helping me very much to exchange ideas, to know what others are doing in other countries. And it's giving me an idea of what's happening globally. And we always exchange best practices, different ideas that some of them I've actually implemented in my hotel. So the in-person experience has added context to what we're learning online. I think they both work very well in my case, because again, with a full-time career, you always have to find your pace in studying, and this is very much helping with the online classes, that you can finish them or you can complete them on your own pace. At the same time, you have time to interact with the professors online, to ask questions, to also exchange some examples to help you understand what you're learning online.